Hello YouTube, this is a review of my two homemade SF guns. Okay, let's start with the first one. It's pretty simple. Just here. You can see it's made by two pencils, don't know, and rubber band, some wire, and some they call it tape. So you pull back here and you can see, and if you could put the bullet in here, hit them and you pull it far back, the bullet should be fired off, hopefully, unless of course it falls out. It happens sometimes. Okay, let's move on to the next, which is much simpler. It's also made from just a pencil you can look through, and a cap from an Airsoft Bullet BB container. And it's simple. You just put this to your mouth, like this, and you can put the bullet in here, and then you can just blow it away. It's actually a pretty good system. Okay? And we have our bullets, which are 0.12 gram BBs. Let's start with this one. I just wanna see if you can see. Yeah, should be there. That. And let's lock and load. Okay, it didn't really make any kind of marks, any holes or anything, so that's a kind of crappy gun. Let's try the blow thing. Let's just call it the blow gun. Okay, that actually did a difference. I don't know if you can see any holes or something, but it made that one here. You can see if I open it a bit. And that's made by this one. So, this kind of gun is kind of suck. It's not a good gun. Use these kinds. They're better. Thanks for watching.